Hello YouTube, and welcome to episode 29 of 7 Days to Die. This is your host as usual, Carbonate. Okay, I did a little trip down to here. I was getting sick of doing digging all night, so I decided to go all the way down here, this Osterich Hotel. This is all my contents so far. I've got plenty. Nice amount of gas, some feathers and such, and just put this jacket back in, some food, and this is all the stuff I looted throughout the night. I'm very happy about the amount of wrenches I got, and all this here, so don't know what I would be taking, but I'll definitely be taking the electrical components, maybe some glass jars, and anything else, maybe the jukes. Yep. Didn't grab the medical. Mechanical parts. Pretty sure. Oh, I better grab the wood, my wood. Iron. That's a good amount of iron I got from looting. I'll loot all the. Got rid of all the cars. All the frames and such, and the little radio tower above the on the roof. Let's see. Oh yeah, the blueberry seed. I finally found a blueberry. There's the mechanical parts. gonna take the blueberry seed. And cool. Let's craft a couple more chests and we'll head south. I didn't bother with the I went flying around and checked all the bags, so. Let's see what's down this way. Where's the road go? Down here, okay. To a winter biome. Come here, bit. Come here. Yes. Ah, then. Let's get going. I don't know how close that. Yeah, it was still reasonable, but let's get going. I left all the rotten flesh behind. Oh well, doesn't matter. I can always come back if I come back this way. Ah, that's great driving again. Drive like a woman. Oh, another deer, another deer. Try hang on to that rotten flesh. Probably till about midday, and then I might head back. Whoa. That's good reflexes. Oh yeah, I had some gravel roads around here somewhere. Piggy, piggy! Leather dust and wear it. Ah, there it is. There's one PRI. And I think it was one back here. Ah, that one. Oh, no peak. Oh, how did I miss that one? Now I'm completely lost. Off. Is this the same one again? Oh no. Fucking. Oh, that's a. Why is that? Is that another trader? No, that's not it. Yeah. Oh, God, that's awful. On the gravel road right here, okay. Ah. Just a forest. Ranger station. There's a burn biome. Let's go through there. Oh, is this a wasteland? Yeah, this is a wasteland. Got a dog on my back. follow this back to the road. Continue heading south. How you did not... There we go. Really want to find myself a missile silo. It's just a normal house. Feathers. Oh my God, so it's a small town here. Oh, no, whoops. Oh, shit. No abandoned outpost. Oh, police station. It's cool. Probably won't have time to stop and... we got something here, another ostrich hotel. Going up to. Ah. Small one, yeah. So that's it, yeah. Up on an Orchard Hotel, probably nothing else. Nothing much. Man, I was about to hop off and take off my duster. might lead up to back to the hub city, so. Oh, that's a weird looking building. Ah, it just hasn't, the rest hasn't spawned in. Another desert biome. Ah, didn't get it. So far, I don't think I ever hit a military camp so far. Ooh, some potassium. Whoops. Really, dude? I'll take my other pickaxe here. Let's explore west on this. Another encampment. That leads to that encampment, so that road. Oh, cool! Military base. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, so nice. Come on. This way. Hopefully this place is clear now. Rid of that mine right there. Glass jars. As well. Oh, there's there is my first ammo box. Whoa. Nice. Broken glass. Probably should put the duster back in my what is that? Scrap. Ah, there you are. That's good. Let's get rid of those ladders. Don't know why I've brought them. Yep, okay. Think that's it. Let's keep heading west. Ah, man, I am chockers. I'm desperate. Well, I really want to find another trader around here in my world. Oh, another town. So one of those other hub cities again. No hub city. I think I'll slow down a bit. Let the program catch up. Oh, bunker house. Guess what's... Popping pills. Prison. Come on, solo. Come on, missile solo. Ah, this is quite a big settlement. Curious where that road leads, but let's circle a bit around. Snow biome right there. That's where that road is, so cut through. Let's go down around the outskirts, but no room for meat. Oh man, my inventory is so bloated. my shotgun shells. Where's the meat? Shotgun slug. Slug and shells. Then knows the difference. Super happy about the steel ones. Whoa, that was a good head explosion. Let's go. You live for another day, buddy. Well, technically, not a life. Another road. Working stiff. What's it? Shotgun Messiah, yeah. Crack a book. Yeah, that's another ostrich hotel, is it? Yep. It's the same one I went to. Let's go north. Okay, what was it? D3 minutes. Okay, let's call this an episode. So, comments in the comments. Leave a like, share. Well, subscribe to my channel, helps out me very, very much so. Well, email me on Facebook. Until next time, bye for now.